Good day. D2, word games with stirring rods. This is very much like D1. These things are already set up, and your observations are really easy. You're just going to sketch every word and show what it looked like when you look through the stirring rods. And then you're going to try to figure out the pattern. What's going on? Why is it set up this way? So again, it's a bit like a puzzle. Do your best, do a bit of thinking, and see how you get on.